What's that, Tink? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
A keyhole, perhaps? You know, for going to Neverland, we didn't really see much of Neverland. We saw a pirate ship, and I think now we're in London. You'll find her, Sora. Just don't give up. I forgot that we can fly. I really wish the flying was anywhere and not just in Neverland. I'm quite sad at this revelation. So we're looking for something in the clock tower. Observant. I don't know where I'm supposed to go here. Nope. Are we still going up? Okay, now we've reached the ceiling. Alright. I am really just not observant at all. Where the fuck do I go? Somebody tell me. Thanks to Big Ben, you can tell the time from anywhere in London, but one of the clocks is off. I hope it doesn't confuse too many people. Okay, is that what I'm supposed to be observing? Okay. Midnight. Ah, this one. I can't, like, fly into it and push it. I'm trying to do that. That's not doing anything. Wendy, you're gonna have to give me a little bit more than that. I'm pretty stupid. Try striking that girl. Oh my god, I hate it. I was hitting it. I hate it here. Bing bong. Thank you. another keyhole sealed. I got another Navi G piece. Ooh, I'll probably need that in order to get to the Hollow Bastion, which is where Maleficent is. Hey, Sora. When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? She arrived on the night of the meteor shower.
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. A castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
To Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. After her for me, will ya?
What?
What do we get? Tinkerbell has a summon? Yeah, cool. And I got a new key. Glide. While in the air, press it to ride air currents. Hold it down to remain aloft. I mean, that doesn't help me much with this, in this world, because I can fly. Fairy Harp is already better. That was a quick upgrade. Okay, let's save. So I have a little bit of time left. I don't think I want to get involved in the next world right now. But, well, we found the Navi gummy piece. Let's go back to town. Sid will install it on the ship once we bring it to him. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I heard there's a great reward for the winner. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, was that we should go and do that one Coliseum I couldn't do before. The one that Squall and Yuffie beat the crap out of me during. Now that we're a fair bit heftier, I think we can stand a better chance. We're going into the Pegasus Cup, because that's the one that I didn't win.
Oh, are you on?
Come on. Okay, there we go. Easy enough. He just killed, like, most of the enemies right there. Okay. Ah, yes. The fat boys. How could I forget? I hope that firing off thunder would, kill off a bunch of enemies for me. Trying to get behind this guy right now. Oh, come on. Oh, go kill this guy while we wait for him to come back. Nice. Good work, team. Since it focus, I wonder, is it the person who does the most damage that it focuses on? Because, I guess I'm just not contributing very much to my team. Waiting for him to become vulnerable again. There we go. Sora leveled up. Learned sliding dash. There you go, I contributed for once. Ah, the big boys. Problem is getting behind everybody because there's so many big guys that just block you. Okay, I got you and you. Find this guy, finish him. Next. All right, here we are. I'm going for Yuffie. No, stop healing yourself. It's not allowed. You made me so upset when you did that last time. Okay. Now we can focus on Leon without Yuffie causing trouble. God, he swung that so fast. Come on, one more hit. One more hit. Get over here. I hit him.
No way.
Yes way. Yeah, that's right. That was much easier now that I've leveled up.
We're the champs!
Woo! Strike raid. That was great. Looks like Phil's trained another gray hero. Is strength the most important part of a hero? Well, what you really need is a strong heart. What makes a strong heart? If you have to ask, you're not a hero yet. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle. Okay, what are these new abilities that I've picked up? So I tried that out in the middle of the fight, but didn't do anything. Okay, Ars Arcanum. After a combo, it's like follow-up attack again for a double combo, but it costs some magic. Rush and strike a distant enemy. Hurl the Keyblade at an enemy. Okay, Berserk. I try and keep my health high, so I'll get rid of Berserk and try Sliding Dash instead. Okay. Let's save. And we'll give the next one a try. The next one's going to be harder. You know the rules. Let's do it. I can't fly, but I can glide. Alright, that's fine. I'll take this compromise, I suppose. Yeah, that one's easy. We got a battleship. Alrighty then.
Come on.
most important thing is that Sora stays alive, because if I die, it's over. Okay, there we go. It's already getting harder. That scares me for whatever boss they're gonna throw at us. At least these flying guys are pretty easy. Okay, that one was easier. What do we got next? One rare truffle and that's it. Okay. I'm guessing you get a big reward if you kill it. Oh, Cloud. He's here. Here he is. Ow. Are you gonna stop?
That's the best you can do?
Well, apparently all you can do is just continuously, like, Sonic Blade at me. I parried too early. I dodged that. Do not die. Uh-oh. I don't like it when you say farewell. That scares me. Ow. He's just flying and killing me.
I give up.
What the hell? What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Alright, I'm not bothering with that shit right now. We'll come back to that later. That wasn't even the last round. That was the fourth seed. There's three more fights after that.